The IOM report that came out in May 2012 articulated a really groundbreaking vision of the many sectors in society that would need to change to make a dent in the obesity epidemic in this country. They talked about changes that need to be made in our food and beverage industries, in schools, in workplaces, and across all these different sectors in society. Research is showing that it's these environmental factors in these cross sectors that are causing obesity, not just or not only the individual choices that parents or adults are making for themselves relating to their food and activity patterns. And yet our research shows that the public largely thinks that it's individuals who are responsible for obesity. So in our commentary, we argue that there is a lot of work that needs to be done for the public to come to the place where the Institute of Medicine is in asserting the need for these multi-sector actions to be taken in schools and in workplaces and in the way our streets and neighborhoods are built. We also need to have a favorable political environment, political champions, actors and leaders across multiple sectors to take this issue on to make progress in reducing obesity.